My name's Nick Rotter. I'm a sophomore at WSU right now. My current major is forestry. WSU Cycling Club is just a group of people who like to go out and ride bikes, do mountain biking, do road riding. We also do races too against other collegiate teams. I mean, if it's just the normal week and it's not awful and snowy like it is right now, usually head out for a group ride on Thursday, head out to Lewiston, head out to Moscow, sometimes Troy. But I don't know, it's just good to get out and clear your head. So for road bikes, it's just like, if you see like a bike with like pretty skinny tires and then it has the curved handlebars, those are what road bikes are. Then we'll usually just ride those. Like, usually they're public roads that we ride on. Cyclocross is, you take a road bike and you give it a bit fatter tires, and then sometimes you give it disc brakes, and then sometimes you give it caliper brakes instead of a normal road bike brake. And then you'd ride them off road, usually on like mountain bike trails, and then also sometimes on like pavement too. In the Palouse, it's really difficult this time of year to actually get out and ride your bike because it's cold and miserable, which is like Belgium, which is the hardest cycling, so it's fine, but just getting out in the cold and physically being out there is pretty tough, but you can usually train indoors, which works. We don't have anywhere to train on campus, but we can go down to the local bike shop at B&L. They're nice enough to let us use their facilities to actually spin during the winter when it's too cold. Well, there's two different tracks over at Moscow to race. We have our course on campus, which we built, which that's getting torn down next year, so that won't be there. I feel like whenever you take on like an activity outside of school, along with doing school, it makes you more well-rounded because you're having to manage multiple things at the same time and actually make a schedule where you have to stick by, which is really nice for a college student being like having to do stuff and knowing when you need to do those things. If you want to join, we have a Facebook group that we usually have to actually communicate group rides. But if you want to officially join up, there's a support. You have to go to Support Club Manager, which is on the WSU Sports website, I think. But yeah, you can message us through that and then we'll get back to you, or you can just find one of us and just talk to us personally.